This is a surgical guide for a quad zygoma implant surgery. So in this surgery, they are taking 4 titanium implants and placing them into the zygomatic bone to anchor a permanent denture. And then before I know it, this has been 2 years since, and I've been a part of 16 patient cases. And I still do illustration, you know, it's kind of evenly split. I like to jump back and forth because I love the medical work, but it's not quite as creatively fulfilling as being able to paint and draw my own stuff is. So I find like a nice balance between the two, between helping people and kind of painting stuff for myself as well. The prostheses, depending on the case, they could take months to complete for certain people. And this gentleman had lost a nose due to cancer, and after repeated failed plastic surgeries, was kind of sick of going under the knife. And, you know, Dr. Bellici said, hey, can we help this guy? We're like, yeah, sure, let's see what we can do. We scanned him. That day, after scanning him, I sat down and I made the prosthesis in probably less than 4 hours. And then the next morning, we had it on the printer ready to go. And they got to call up the patient and tell him that, hey, you know, we have your nose ready far sooner than you were probably expecting. It's one thing to be able to like to paint something for myself and feel really good about that. It's an entirely alien feeling to be able to say, like, I made this thing that somebody is wearing that can help improve their way of life. Like, that, there is no feeling that's like that.